Hey.
Hunter, I'm glad you're here. Do you see that curious creature over there? It suddenly showed up out of nowhere. It must have followed the Tail Raider Safari in the ancient forest and made its way back here. I've tried to figure out what it could be, but I've given up. I haven't got a clue. It doesn't even speak. I'm beginning to doubt that it's from this world, or that it's even living, for that matter. Whatever it is, it's outside my area of expertise. It's best the commander was informed of this. I'll send a feline to fetch him right away. Mind staying around here until he arrives? A peculiar case, to say the least. I'm interested to see what comes of it.
I see. I think I understand the situation. Though I'm not really sure what to make of it just yet.
Just to be safe, we shouldn't get too close. But judging from the look of it, none of its features seem to resemble anything close to what we know as a living creature.
Are you saying that this creature could have come from another world? Seems like a lot of that going around lately.
I believe we might find the answer to that in the ancient forest, where it was first spotted.
There are too many unknown factors that exceed our knowledge. We need to conduct this investigation with extreme caution.
It seems it might take a while to get to the bottom of this. If only there were someone who knew exactly what this was.
Fleet's research base, to be more specific. And you are?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. Was tracking a monster through the forest when, well, I was transported here of a sudden. Must have been magic of some kind that brought me to this world. Great.
Magic? In our world? This is like something out of a fairy tale.
What you're saying is hard to believe, but after what we've just witnessed, I don't think we have a choice.
A Necker? Well, well. Quite familiar with those. How'd that one even get here?
It came from the ancient forest. If we head there, maybe we can find clues to why you and the Necker came to our world.
However, I fear monsters from another world might be beyond what the Research Commission is capable of handling.
Tell you what, happen to be a monster slayer of sorts myself, so venture to say I could take care of your problem in the woods. At a price, of course.
Deal. We're counting on you. All right, let's go over what we know. First, this creature is called a Necker, and it is not from our world. Second, the Necker was somehow transported from its world to the ancient forest. And third, What caused this Necker and our Witcher friend here to come to our world remains unknown.
Beast probably dropped through a portal like I did. A different one. Wound up in this ancient forest of yours. Worth looking into, I'd say. Anything else I should know? Doesn't matter how trivial you think it might be.
Now that you mention it, there have been reports of an unusually large number of revoltures recently. They're scavenger birds with black feathers.
Scavenger birds? Sounds fun.
The Commission will provide support in whatever way we can. I've already sent researchers ahead to investigate the matter. If you cross paths in the forest, don't hesitate to ask for their help.
Thanks.
Normally, I'd have you handle assignments like this. But given what we know of the situation, I'm leaving this one in the Witcher's hands. Which doesn't mean we can just sit around. It's our job to make sure the Witcher has everything he needs to get to the bottom of this.
Yes, sir.
Let me handle this one, Hunter. Promise I'll tend to it right away. Hunter equipment, huh? Not bad. Commission member. Should talk to him. So, they use this for trapping. Bet it saves a lot of trouble. A tool that shoots projectiles. Yeah. Pretty useful. Not exactly a tool of the Witcher trade, but looks like it could be useful.
Good to see you. Careful.
Never seen anything like this before. Wonder what kind of potion you could make with it. Ancient forest, huh? Easy place to get lost, looks like. Should follow the map. Try to find the commission members. Commission member could know something. That monster mangled pretty bad from what I can see.
You got that right. Huh? Wait a sec. Aren't you...
Geralt, I'm a witcher. See a lot of dead bodies in my line of work.
Right, the witcher guy. The commander said you'd be around. If there's anything I can do to help, just say the word.
Actually... need to learn about the recent strange happenings in the forest. Got a feeling that carcass could be linked.
You might be right. I've never seen monsters leave their prey looking like this.
Like to check the body, if you don't mind. Let's have a look. Herbivore, gotta be. Judging by the shape of its head.
That's right! It's called an Abdanoth. Very docile. They usually travel in herds.
All of them this big? Quite the feast for a predator.
Yeah, they're actually a favorite among the larger monsters, and, well, us too. You could say they are quite tasty. But yeah. It's not uncommon to see an Abdanoth carcass lying around here and there.
Bodies riddled with puncture wounds.
Yeah, by something small and pointy.
Bird's beaks, lots of them. Looks like a whole flock attacked it. Broken bones, swollen muscles. It was running away from something. Collapsed here.
Abdanoth will only run if they feel threatened. The whole herd will run to a safer location.
No other Abdanoth around. Whatever attacked this one waited until it had separated from the herd. Clever. Bodies riddled with puncture.
Yeah.
Bird's beaks. Lots of them. Looks like a whole flock attacked it. So, seems a flock of birds attacked it after it was separated from the herd. Ran for its life while being pecked at. Dropped dead here.
It's so strange. I've never seen these birds prey on living monsters. It's just unheard of.
Gonna search the area, see if I can find more clues.
Okay, I'll be around here if you need anything.
Should search around the body. Might find the tracks of whatever did this. Feathers, black. From the birds that attacked the Abdanoth, gotta be. Just need to follow these. Should find where it was first attacked. interesting, this ore. Wonder if it'd be of any use in alchemy. Strong bones. Everything seems to eat well here. Exploring unfamiliar territory, few things more interesting. Lovely beetle. Kind of thing Zoltan would love to win in a bet. Map I got from beasts of this world. Unlucky ones at that. No signs of predation. Roots choke them to death, it seems.
right.
No signs of predation. Roots choke them to death, it seems. Inscription of some kind. Can't decipher it. Member of the commission might be able to... Never seen mushrooms like this before. It'd probably make an herbalist's day to get one of these.
Is that a hunter I see? No, it is not. You are?
Name's Geralt of Rivia. I'm a Witcher. Got some questions for you.
Ah, the Witcher. Yes, of course. I am to provide whatever assistance you may need. Commander's orders. If it's questions you have, fire away.
Your field of research. What is it?
Well, I specialize in small creatures called Linians. For instance, felines, grimalkins, and Godzilla are all species of Linians, each with their own unique culture. I spend most of my days traversing the New World, researching their ecology, culture, and lifestyle.
Must have strong knees to travel that much at your age.
Perhaps in my more youthful days, but these frail legs of mine just aren't what they used to be. I'm afraid I just can't keep up with the little fellows. By my aching ankles, they are nimble as can be. These days, I just get hunters to track them for me.
Huh. Guess the little creatures here can be just as much of a pain as they are in my world. Found some strange markings. Could be linked to the recent events in the forest. Can you decipher them?
So, you've seen them too, have you? Those are Gajalaka doodles! And thanks to our hunter's efforts, I can decipher them as a matter of fact.
Great. What do they say?
They read, Crisis, King Tree, Top, Gather. I'd wager this King Tree refers to the ancient tree.
Big one in the middle of the woods? Not enthusiastic about the prospect of having to climb that.
There is a part of the trunk that is hollowed out. If you go through there, you can reach the top in no time.
Thanks. I'll give it a shot.
By my twisting tongue, I believe my interpreting skills will be of use to you. I shall come as well. However, I won't be able to move at the same pace as yourself, I'm afraid. Please, go ahead. I will follow and meet you there.
Take your time. See you at the top. Take care. Guess up's the only direction. Geralt is Rivia, scaling a tree from the inside. That'll be a story to tell. Woods around Kaer Morhen are nothing like this. Commission member. Should be one in this area. What do we have here? A journal. Notes run margin to margin. Must belong to one of the commission members. Need to look around, look for clues. Long stride, deep prints. Took off in a panic. Footprints lead deeper into the woods. Wonder what spooked him. Need to take another look.
Sure, you go right ahead and take your time.
Gonna search the area, see if I can find more clues.
Okay, I'll be around here if you need anything.
Another journal. Same researchers, judging by the handwriting. Researcher must have been chased into this cave. Current location. Points of interest. I can use this to figure out my way around. Could get used to that.
Hi there, Mr. Witcher. How goes the investigation?
Progressing, I suppose. You're one of the Commission's handlers, right? Wanted to ask you some questions.
Of course. Whatever I can do to help.
I'm curious. Seems like these woods are home to a lot of different beasts. Can you tell me what kind?
All kinds. They come in all shapes and sizes. Let's see. There's Rathalos, King of the Skies, the gluttonous Great Jagras, and the lightning-quick Toby Kadachi, just to name a few. Oh, and then there's the vividly colored Puke Puke. Long tail, googly eyes. It's kind of cute, in a way. There's also smaller monsters like the herbivorous Aptanoth, as well as Jagras, which travel in packs. What kind of monsters are there in your world?
Griffins, werewolves, foglets, to name a few. Noon wraiths that only appear when the sun's at its apex. Whole assortment, really.
Whoa. They sound like they'd be really difficult to capture.
Oh, they are. Easier to just kill them. That hunter that was with you, where is he? Haven't seen him around.
He's out on assignment, to keep the larger monsters out of the forest. They'd definitely get in the way of your investigation if they were roaming about like usual.
Keeping them out of the whole forest, alone? Must be quite the hunter.
He's... how do I put this? One of a kind. First class in everything. Skill, resourcefulness, application. But above all else, he has this amazing willpower to carry out anything he sets his mind to. I interact with many hunters in my line of work, but I've never met one who comes even close to him. Years from now, he'll probably be known as a legendary hero. It's a great time to be alive.
Hero, huh? I know someone who would gladly pen a ballad about your hunter.
Really? Then I'll be waiting for the day our hunter's exploits become a household tune. They'll be humming it all the way from your world to ours.
So long.
Good luck out there.
Feathers. And the markings? Same as on the previous corpse. Fox seems to be attacking as one. No use trying to pick them off one by one. Could incinerate them all with Igni, though. Don't see any other way. Seems the black birds are the culprits.
Revoltures. They're scavenger birds that enjoy large monsters' leftovers. They're usually harmless. I can't believe they would attack a living Aptanoth.
Notice anything else in the forest recently? Anything out of the ordinary?
Come to think of it, I think I spotted a new form of endemic life. It was just once, at night. It ran away when it saw me, though.
Necker, could be. Small humanoid creature, ugly smirk on its face. Got lucky. Would have attacked you in the blink of an eye if it thought for a moment it was stronger than you.
Now that you mention it, it had something on its face, around its mouth. Like it had just eaten something. This forest is teeming with life. There's an intricate food chain here that is constantly revolving. I wonder if that Necker lost its need to attack anything because it was able to find plenty to eat without doing so.
Pretty bold hypothesis. Though it would explain why this one wasn't aggressive. They usually are.
I haven't seen it in a while, though. I wonder where it scurried off to.
Might have sensed my presence. Danger. Run off somewhere. Once I'm gone, it could come crawling back.
If it does, I'll send for our best hunter to capture it.
Those birds attacked me, too. Any idea why they suddenly turned aggressive?
To be honest, I'm just as clueless as you. Unless there was some kind of external factor? Something significant enough to cause a sudden change in the ecosystem?
Something that nudged them to the brink of starvation, for instance?
Exactly. It didn't seem like that was the case, though. Did you see how they were flying? Completely in unison. It was like one big flock monster. I've been out here in the forest researching endemic life longer than I'd like to admit, but I've never seen them do that. It was as if something was manipulating them.
Mind my asking why you chose this line of work?
I've always loved critters ever since I was little. That, and it's easy peasy. I'll spare you the details, but long story short, one day I went out looking for frogs, lizards, and snails. And the next thing I knew, I was out here. Just like magic, don't you think? I owe it all to my partners in research for always being so patient with me.
See where you're coming from. Got folk like that in my world. In my life, too.
They're too good to me. My life wouldn't be what it is today without them.
Take care now.
Be careful out there, Witcher.
Clear as day. This is the work of something that wields magic. Powerful magic. Need to figure out what it is. Should try to find another commission member. Medallions humming up a storm. Magic in the air. Gotta be. Tree roots? All extending in one direction. Reaching out for something, looks like. Need to follow these roots. More tracks. Irregular distance between them. Got away somehow, but must have been exhausted.
Oh my! A fiver! You sensed I was in trouble and came to rescue me, did you? These roots came out of nowhere and trapped me here. Hmm? Wait, you're not from the Fifth, are you?
Name's Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher. Was sent here to look into certain events happened recently in these woods.
Ah, yes! The commander spoke of you. You look quite... spunky. Well, welcome to the new world. I would shake your hand, but, well, you know. I am a member of the Research Commission, a master of the botanical arts, so to speak.
Roots seem to like you a lot.
Ugh, I assure you, the feeling is not mutual. There I was, minding my business whilst conducting my investigation, when suddenly, these roots just leaped out towards me. There was no time to think, so I ran away as fast as my legs could carry me. But these roots are persistent devils. I was able to outmaneuver them for a while, but eventually they cornered me here and, well... I was just in the middle of trying to persuade my captors to release me when you showed up.
Mean to say you tried to talk the roots around to your point of view? Bit carefree under the circumstances, wouldn't you say?
The Commission has quite a capable hunter, you see. This Sapphire Star is the first to arrive at the scene. And exhibits incredible power that never fails to save the day. Our Sapphire Star has saved so many of us in the Commission. I was sure I would be rescued in no time. But perhaps I rely on our hunter too much.
Think you might have learned your lesson?
Lesson? Why, the lesson has yet to begin. There is much research to be done on this phenomenon.
Guess not. Need a hand?
Please! There are hunters who are in need of my services. This is no time for me to be tied up in roots.
All right. But what's in it for me?
Ah, I had a feeling you would say that. Alas, I don't exactly carry a pouch full of Zenny on me at all times. However much you require, I'm sure the commander will gladly compensate you. Would that suffice?
Gotta say, you're awfully lively for someone who's trapped in tree roots. We'll talk compensation later. Don't exactly look like normal tree roots, these. Definitely something strange about them. And, freeing you might cause you some discomfort. Sorry.
I leave the method to you. Just get me out of here.
Not the safest way, but Igni would take care of those roots right quick. You all right?
Thank you. Thank you. That was incredible. Oh my, I had no idea you were a wizard.
I'm no wizard. I'm a witcher. Monster slayer.
Ah, yes. Forgive me, Master Witcher. Now, what brings you to this part of the forest?
Looking for information. Saw roots like these on my way here. They common in your world?
Absolutely not. I've never seen them before, and I couldn't believe what I was seeing when I actually did. It is true that plants are able to grow rapidly depending on the stage in their life cycle, but they never grow that fast. In our world, people, monsters, plants, they all operate on the same flow of time and energy. Of course, there are natural phenomena, and at times, things can and do grow at abnormal rates. But those roots are something more. I can't think of any logical way to explain it. The only possibility I can think of is that it might be akin to something like that magic of yours.
The roots. Why'd they attack you? Any idea?
I haven't the faintest. I was recording in my notebook at the time.
Notice anything else during the attack?
In all honesty, once the roots took hold, I thought I would end up as some monster's dinner. But luckily, that didn't happen. You saw them too, yes? Those poor Puke Puke choked to death by the roots? Seems they were untouched by any predators.
Guess the roots attack anything that wanders within range. Damn territorial, this thing we're dealing with, whatever it is.
Plants can be territorial, but never with such awareness. This is no plant's doing. It must be something else.
These, Puke Puke, what kind of beasts are we talking about?
They are large bird wyverns. Known for their vividly colorful feathers and scales. They have large, bulgy eyes and surprisingly long tongues, but if you look closely, their features are actually quite charming. You should see one for yourself.
Mm-hmm. Keep my eyes peeled. So, like plants so much you became a botanist, huh?
It's not that simple, I'm afraid. Sometimes it's hard to tell if I love them or hate them. You see, we Wyverians have a longer lifespan than humans. And when you live for so long, you become aware of certain things. How fleeting life can be, for instance. But plants are different. I can always count on them to be there, no matter how many years pass. In other words, I chose to lead a life with plants so I wouldn't have to bear the pain of seeing my human companions come and go. Call me Craven, if you will. But that was the path I chose to walk. And if that makes me a coward, so be it.
Fear of loss. Wouldn't call it cowardly. It's something we all feel.
What's amusing is, thanks to my research on plants, I ended up interacting with humans on a daily basis. Plants have brought back to me what I had once thrown away, and I am forever grateful for it.
Time I was on my way. Try to stay out of trouble, would ya? Might not be around next time to burn you free. Can't always expect hunters to come to your rescue either.
Right you are. I've acquired the samples I need, so I'll remain here on my best behavior. Best of luck to you out there, Master Witcher.
Just try to keep quiet, all right? Controls plants and animals. Cunning as a hare and fox combined. No doubt about it. This is Alessian's doing. Bet it also transported both me and that Necker to this world. Seems stronger than a normal Alessian, though. Abundant life in this forest could be a factor. All right. Need to find its totem. Should be deep in the woods near the center. Map ought to be helpful. I'll lose the sunlight at this rate. Need to hurry. Ciri's been places, I know, but I don't think she's ever come to this world.
Thank you.
voices. The Gajalaka must have gathered nearby. This is it, all right.
Wait, just want to talk.
Damn it, no choice but to fight.
Come on, come closer. Ever fight a Witcher? Terribly friendly, are you? Don't want to fight you, but I will if I have to. Calm down. Just want to talk. Not getting anywhere with this. Gotta wait for the researcher.
Master Witcher, apologies for the wait.
Good thing you're here. What's this thing screaming at me?
Yes, of course. You are very strong, impressive.
Here I thought they were angry. Ask them why they've gathered here, will ya?
To decide the next chief. Our previous chief became possessed and disappeared. We could not find him. This is a serious matter. A new chief must be chosen. Then you showed up. You are strong, worthy to lead us. We have decided you are our new chief.
Me? Hang on a minute.
In all my years, I've never seen Gajalaka this happy about anything. But this is indeed a serious matter. What say you, Master Witcher?
Fine. Tell them I'm their chief.
Rejoice! The long-legged white-haired one is chief. Put on your mask. Dance the dance.
All right. First off, calm down. Second, listen. As your chief, I've got three rules. Rule one, you gotta tell me what happened to the old chief.
Yes, chief. It happened recently. The old chief looked like he was suddenly possessed by something and was in great pain. In pain, he left, disappeared, only leaving behind these words. Supreme Healer, Treabis.
Possessed, huh? Sounds like Witcher's work to me. And, Supreme Healer, Treabis. What's that about?
A secret passed down from chief to chief. It can heal any wound instantly. That is all we know of it.
Guess the old chief realized something was wrong, went to that secret place to try and heal himself. All right then, rule two. The new chief doesn't wear masks, nor does he dance.
Unforgivable! The chief must put on a mask and dance. Put on your mask. Dance the dance.
Not done yet. Rule three. If your old chief is found, turns up, what have you, he's chief again. And I'm gonna go look for him. Bring him back here, and he can put on the masks and dance all you want. Sound fair?
You would really look for him? we accept. If you find the old chief, we allow you to step down as chief. But if you don't find him, you will wear a mask and dance the dance.
That's not happening. I'll find him. These riddles, wanting to make me their chief. Gotta admit, don't really understand these Gajalaka.
Do not worry, Master Witcher. By my befuddled brain matter, neither do I.
Glad I'm not alone.
Indeed.
Say, when you're confronted with something you don't understand, what do? Can't imagine you can just ignore it as a researcher.
Simple. Understand what I am able to, accept what I am not able to. That's it.
Acceptance, huh? Fine, I guess. Long as you know you can coexist with them. Supreme Healer. Well, healing means potions to me. Concoctions. Any herbs grow in these woods? Verbena or celandine? A healer worth his salt would need them for brews.
I'm terribly sorry, but I haven't the slightest clue what those are. I'm afraid herbology was never one of my strong suits. However, if you speak with the handler, she may know something about those herbs, or perhaps even about this supreme healer. Handlers are the Commission's information specialists. They record every minute detail when out on investigations. By my confounded cranium, if anyone knows the forest more than I, it's the handler.
Uh-huh. And where do I look for this handler?
I believe she's standing by at the South Camp. She also has been given instructions by the commander to provide assistance should you need it.
Got it. Thanks. Tree Abyss sounds like a location. Any place in the forest known by that name?
Not specifically, but I believe I know the place to which the term refers. As you know, there is a hollow cavity within the ancient tree. Passing through it brings you here. But it leads down to the base of the tree as well.
Right. So, Tree Abyss likely refers to the lowest point of the hollow. Makes sense. Worth investigating.
The forest's twists and turns can be quite difficult to navigate. Do take care not to lose your way.
Gajalaka claimed their chief seemed like he was possessed. Interesting. In my experience, possession in any form usually involves a curse.
Given the recent happenings in this forest, I wouldn't be surprised. Lately, it's been one mystery after the next.
So let's say their chief was cursed. Could have left to find a way to free himself of it. Ventured off in search of an exorcist. Anyone in the Commission have that skill?
Sadly, I'm afraid there isn't anyone in the New World that possesses it.
Why'd he wander off then? Need to rethink this. Curse is a good starting point, though. All right. Got the information I need, I think.
Take care out there. If you find the chief, I shall rush to your side to interpret.
The chief realized something was wrong and ventured off to seek out the supreme healer. Need to find out where he went. Time to get going.
How may I be of service, Master Witcher?
Wanted to ask you about Supreme Healer, Tree Abyss. All right.
Take care out there. If you find the chief, I shall rush to your side to interpret.
Thank you. Time to get going. Winged drakes. Strong, silent types, I guess. A minute?
Sure. How can I help?
You heard of the herbs verbena and celandine? Do they grow in this forest? They're ingredients I need to brew a healing potion.
Celandine? I don't see any records of such herbs having been discovered here in the New World. Is someone not well?
The Gajalaka chief is missing. Seems to be connected with the recent events. He fell ill and ventured out to find something or someone called the Supreme Healer. Ring any bells?
I don't think you'll be able to find the herbs you mentioned in the ancient forest. But I have an idea of what Supreme Healer might mean.
Go on.
There are many methods of healing wounds in this forest, but the most effective is the giant vigor wasp. Giant vigor wasps store large amounts of highly concentrated nectar in their bodies that contain restorative properties. When struck, the nectar is released in a cloud, healing anyone in the immediate area. They're a pretty rare form of endemic life, but for a native of the forest, I'm almost positive the Gajalaka chief would know where to find them and know exactly what they can do.
Worth a look, I guess. Where can I find them?
At the roots of the ancient tree, Area 13 on the wildlife map.
Thanks, I'll look into it. So long.
Good luck out there.
Thank you.
medallions humming. Totem must be somewhere around here. Medallion's humming. Should find the chief around here. Medallion's humming strongly. Must be close. That's gotta be the chief, and he looks angry. So cursed after all. No choice but to fight him. Come on! God.
like that silver. Giving me no choice. That all you got?
Sorry to keep you waiting. That is without a doubt the Gajalaka chief. If you have something to ask, make haste. This might be the only chance we have him while he is still himself.
Right. Tell him this. Sorry for that walloping. I'm Geralt of Rivia. I've been looking for you.
Me? Ah, I remember. My mind suddenly started to feel far away. I came here to be healed.
Something's cursed you. Whatever it is, I'm here to kill it. Mentioned your mind felt far away. Remember what you saw then?
I saw a black spiral. From it, an arm of withered wood came out and grabbed me. I do not remember what happened after that.
Black spiral. Sounds like a portal to me. And I'd wager the owner of that arm of withered wood is behind everything that's been going on. Stay here. Something I need to tend to.
Why save me?
Let's just say this has become a serious matter. For me as well. So long.
I shall remain here a while longer. I am worried about the chief's current state.
Eyes and ears peeled then. Be on your watch. Chief's curse and the events in the forest, they're linked. Have to be. Figuring out the problem, how to calm things down, that ought to solve the Chief's problem too. Need to keep going. Siri had it right. Doesn't seem all bad this jaunt through another world. Gotta say, I do miss you, Roach. Totem. Should be able to lure the Leshen out by destroying it. Huh? Damn it. Might have known it couldn't possibly be that easy. Down first.
How you like that silver? Closer. Damn. Ever fight a Witcher?
Hunter, seem capable of handling this yourself, I know. But slaying monsters happens to be a particular specialty of mine. Trust me, won't do you wrong. So, what are we waiting for? Leave this one to me, Hunter. Commission member. Should talk to him.
Good to see you. Be careful.
Never seen anything like this before. Wonder what kind of potion you could make with it. Ancient forest, huh? Easy place to get lost, looks like. Should follow the map. Try to find the commission members. A commission member could know something. That monster, mangled...
You got that right.
Geralt.
Right.
Actually, got a feeling...
You might be right.
Like to check the body, if you don't mind. Let's have a look. Herbivore.
That's right!
All of them this big?
Yeah. But yeah.
Herbivore.
That's right.
All of them this...
Yeah. But yeah.
Bodies riddled with...
Yeah.
Bird's beaks. Lots of them. Herbivore.
That's right.
All of them this...
Yeah. But yeah. It's not...
Broken bones.
Captain.
No other app clever. Herbivore.
That's right.
All of them this...
Yeah. But yeah. It's...
So... Seems a flock ran for its life while...
So strange. It's just un...
Gonna search the air.
Okay. I'll be around here if you need any.
Should search around the body. Might find the tracks of whatever did this. Nothing this way. Let's try somewhere else. Feathers. Black. From the birds that attacked the Aptanoth. Gotta be. Just need to follow these. Should find where it was first attacked. Black feathers. And the markings? Same as on the previous corpse. Fox seems to be attacking as one. No use trying to pick them off one by one.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Revolt. I can't believe they would attack a living Aptanoth.
Mind my ask?
I've always... I'll spare you on the next... I owe it all...
See where you...
They're too good to me.
Notice any...
Come to think...
Necker, got luck.
Now this forest, I wonder...
Pretty bull.
I haven't seen...
Might have sent...
If it does...
Those birds...
To be honest... On what...
Something
that... Eggs, did you see? I've been out here... It was as if something was...
Take care.
Be careful out there, Witcher.
Clear as day. This is the work of something that wields magic. Powerful magic. Need to figure out what it is. Should try to find another commission member. Current location, points of interest. I can use this to figure out my way around. Could get used to that. Inscription of some kind. Can't decipher it. Member of the commission might be able to... Same shapes and patterns. Need to find a researcher who can figure it out. Map ought to be helpful. Never seen mushrooms like this before. It'd probably make an herbalist's day to get one of these.
Is that a hunter I see?
Name's Geralt.
Ah, if it's questions you
found some
so you and thanks to a
great
they read, I'd wait
big one in the middle.
There is a part
thanks.
By my twisting however, please go
take your time. See you at the top. Your field of
I special for instant, I spit
must have struck.
Ah, I'm afraid these days I
get found some
so and thanks to a
great
they read, I'd wager
big one in the middle of
there is a part
thanks.
By my twisting, however, please go ahead.
Take your time. See you at the top. Take care. Guess up's the only direction. Geralt of Rivia, scaling a tree from the inside. That'll be a story to tell. Woods around Kaer Morhen are nothing like this. Commission member. Should be one in this area. What do we have here? A journal. Notes run margin to margin. Must belong to one of the commission members. Need to look around, look for clues. Long stride, deep prints. Took off in a panic. Footprints lead deeper into the woods. Wonder what spooked him. Winged drakes. Strong, silent types, I guess. So, they use this for trapping. Bet it saves a lot of trouble. Tool that shoots projectiles. Pretty useful. Not exactly a tool of the Witcher trade, but looks like it could be useful. World. Unlucky ones at that. No signs of predation. Roots choke them to death, it seems. No signs of predation. Roots choke them to death, it seems. Another journal. Same researchers, judging by the handwriting. Researcher must have been chased into this cave. Medallions humming up a storm. Magic in the air. Gotta be. Tree roots. All extending in one direction. Reaching out for something, looks like. Need to follow these routes. More tracks. Irregular distance between them. Got away somehow, but must have been exhausted.
Oh my, a fiver. These root,
Name's Garrett.
Well, I am a member of the-
Need a hand?
Please, they're a hunter.
All right.
However much-
Gotta say, need a hand?
Please, they're a hunter.
All right.
However much you-
Gotta say, you're awfully lively for roots.
There I was. There was no time. I was able to- I was just in the-
Mean to say-
The commission in exhibit- Our savat. Lesson.
Guess not. Don't exactly look like-
I leave the method to you. Just get me up.
Not the safest way. Maybe we would take care of those roots right quick. Yeah. You all right?
Thank you.
I'm no...
Yeah.
Looking for information. Saw Roots...
Absolutely. It is true. In our world, of course, there are those... The only possibility I...
Saw Roots...
Absolutely. It is true. In our world, of course, there are those... The only possibility I can think of...
The Roots.
I haven't
noticed anything.
In all honor, you saw that seems they...
Guess the Roots attack damn territory.
Plants? It must be something else.
These are...
They are lost. They have lost. You should see one for...
Mm-hmm. Keep my eyes peeled. So...
It's not... You see, how flea... But plants, in other words, call me...
Fear of loss.
What's amusing? Plants have brought back to me what I had once...
Time I was on my way. Can't always...
All right, you best of luck.
Mm-hmm. Just try to keep quiet, all right? Plants and arrows. Cunning as a hare and fox combined. No doubt about it. This is Alessian's doing. Bet it also transported both me and that Necker to this world. Seems stronger than a normal Leshen, though. Abundant life in this forest could be a factor. All right. Need to find its totem. Should be deep in the woods near the center. Map ought to be helpful. Strong bones. Everything seems to eat well here. Gotta say, I do miss you, Roach. Ciri's been places, I know, but I don't think she's ever come to this world. Voices. The Gajalaka must have gathered nearby. This is it, all right. Wait, just want to talk. Ever fight a Witcher? No choice but to fight. Come on, come closer. Not terribly friendly, are you? Calm? Not getting anywhere with this. Gotta wait for the researcher.
Master Wi-
Good thing you're-
Yes, of course. To decide- This is a- You are strong-
Me?
In all my- But this is indeed-
Fine.
Reach your-
All right, first off, call- Rule one.
Yes, in pain he li-
Possessed, huh? And,
super- A secret-
All right, then.
Unforgivable! The chief must put on a mask and dance! Put on your mask! Dance the dance!
Not done yet. And I'm-
You would really- We accept- But, if you don't find him, you will wear a mask and dance the dance!
That's not happening. I'll find him. Supreme- Any herbs?
I'm terribly- However, handlers by my- I believe she also
got it. Thanks. These riddles, gotta admit.
Do not
glad I'm not alone.
Indeed.
Say, when
simple
acceptance, huh? Fine, I guess. Gaja luck in my ex
given the recent
so let's say ventured off in anyone in the commit
sadly.
Need to rethink this. Kurtrieb, any place in...
Not specific, as you know, but it leads to...
Right, makes sense.
The forest's twists and turns can...
All right.
Take care out there. If you find the chief, I shall...
The chief realized something was wrong and ventured off to seek out the Supreme Healer. Need to find out where he went. Time to get going. Time to get going.
Hi there, Mr. Witcher.
Progressing, I suppose.
Of course. Whatever I can do to help.
That hunter...
He's out on a... They definitely...
Keeping them...
He's... But above all, I inter... Years for...
Hero, huh?
Really? They'll be humming it all the way from your world...
I'm curious.
All kinds. Let's see. Oh, and then... What kind of...
Griffin.
Oh.
Oh, they are. He's... You heard of the herbs? They're in greed...
Sell... Is someone...
The Gajalok... He fell.
But...
Go on.
There are men... Giant... When struck, there are... I'm almost...
Worth a look, I...
At the roots of...
Thanks. I'll look into it. So long.
Good luck out there.
Medallion's humming. Totem must be somewhere around here. Leshen's totem. Should be able to lure the Leshen out by destroying it. Huh? Thank you. Might have known it couldn't possibly be that easy. Fine. I'll cut you down first.
Come on! That all you got? Well, how long you gonna make me wait?
Leshen could hold sway over other beasts I run into. Need to be careful. Lovely beetle. Kind of thing Zoltan would love to win in a bet. Hunter equipment, huh? Not bad. Medallion's humming. Should find the chief around here. Medallion's humming strongly. Must be close. That's gotta be the chief. And he looks angry. So cursed after all. No choice but to fight him. You're giving me no choice! Come on!
Yeah.
that heals wounds, huh? Tastes odd.
Well, come on!
Sorry to keep you waiting. That if you have something...
Right. Sorry for that... Something's...
I saw a
black spy, and I'd wager... Stay here.
Why save me?
Let's just say this has become a serious matter. For me...
I shall remain here...
Eyes and ears peeled, then. Be on your watch. Chief's curse and the events in the forest, they're linked. Have to be. Figuring out the problem, how to calm things down... That ought to solve the chief's problem, too. Need to keep going. How's the chief?
It appears he is bound to that specific area.
Must be an effect of the curse. I need to hurry and finish this. Effects of the curse are growing stronger. No use talking to him now. It'd be meaningless. Gotta hurry. How's the chief?
It appears...
Must be an effect of the curse. I need to hurry and finish this. Rich forest. Filled with life. Now, show yourself.
Yeah!
Igni should do the trick.
Silver.
Teleporting. Maybe I can use the slinger contraption.
more monsters. Its power to summon seems centered in certain body parts. Oh, come on!
silver. To end this. Angry now. Have it your way. Let's go. That's silver.
You get away that easy. Finally. Woods ought to settle down now. Leshen drew a lot of nutrients out of these woods. These materials are strong. Should deliver them to the Commission. Could be useful in their research.
What's that now? Thank you for saving me. I am in your debt. Are you part of the Research Commission?
No, I'm a Witcher. Here in the forest on a contract for the Commission. Want to thank anyone? Thank them for hiring me.
I see. One of our tribes have helped them in the past, but please tell them that they have the power of not one, but three tribes now.
Got it. I'll tell them.
Thank you for everything, Witcher.
A little loud. But you folk are all right.
Have our deepest thanks. We couldn't have solved that problem on our own.
And you convinced the Gajalaka to help us with our own investigation. Thank you so much.
How will you get back to your world?
Leshen's portals, I think. Pretty sure I'll find one still open. Where's that hunter? While I tended to the Leshen, he cleared the forest of a lot of filth.
He's our brightest star, so he's rarely in one place for too long. As soon as that Leshen was taken care of, he was already off on another assignment. He sends his regards. Now then, here's your reward.
Hefty as that coin is, it can't possibly have any value in my world. Give it to the hunter. Couldn't have killed the Leshen without his help anyway. And this. Also for your hunter.
What is it?
A runestone. Your hunters don't wield any magic of their own. But in our world, magic exists in some objects as a matter of course. If a Leshen ever appears again, tell your hunter to use it to summon flames. All right. Godspeed to you. Take care.
have something special just for you.
How you doing?
Hi. Nothing will stop us.
Harvest, harvest!